First, we're headed out to the Ison farm in Mercer County.
My farming operation consists of 1,350 acres where we do feeder cattle, cow calves, tobacco, corn, soybeans, and alfalfa hay. The rest of the ground is will be pasture or grass hay. The thing that I'm most proud of in this farming operation is a lot of the improvements that I have made to the farm, whether it's building a new structure or repairing and cleaning up an older barn or adding fencing, walkways, and just improving the farm and improving the land and making it look better and making it more productive.
I can't imagine raising our kids anywhere other than the farm, especially with the boys and their love for it at such an early age. They have really, their knowledge of farming and their love of agriculture is just amazing, and they're only 8 and 5. So I can't imagine raising them anywhere else.